Welcome to Lee Pitts Live. We're here backstage at the Quality Life Center's end of summer play, and it's shaping up to be outstanding. A tale of life. We're going to be going inside, getting some of the footage shortly. But one of the people that makes this happen is the bus driver. Gets the kids at the queue from point A to point B. I'm assuming you brought some kids over today on the bus as well?
Yes, we did.
Let's get your name.
My name is Donna Robinson.
And all the children know you as what, as the bus driver?
Miss Bus Driver. Okay. Miss D.
What's it like for you to be able to do some quality work with the help the Quality Life Center out with what you do?
It's amazing. It's amazing. I love my job. I love the Q. The organization is a great organization. I mean, I'm just overwhelmed. This is my first year, and I hope they will love me to come back many, many more years.
Okay, and you're driving like a big bus?
Yes, yes, like a transportation bus, yes.
Okay. So you work for the Lee County School District?
Yes, I do. I work for Lee County School District. I've been there going on 10 years, and I love driving. I love driving. I love dealing with kids. I mean, we just have a great time.
And you're going to get a chance today to see them perform. Have you ever gotten a chance to see them perform?
No, I haven't. And I get to see them today, and I'm just overjoyed.
You've heard a lot about it?
Yes, I have.
You're going to be mesmerized. I know they've already started. We're going to be in there getting some footage, but we're glad that you could stop by and share with us your experience in working with the Quality Life Center. What's your overall assessment of the Quality Life Center and the children?
Just to make sure that they get the education they need, get understanding, mentoring, and everything like that.
Okay. We'll be right back.